Martin Luther had an issue with the Pope of his time, which was Pope Leo X. I must say, with all love and respect, I'm talking, by the way, please. No hard feelings, no. Anyway, I have red belt in karate, so if you want to fight me, I'm kind of dangerous, you know. So anyway, Pope Leo X, at the time, he was doing things biblically incorrect. That's history. Don't be upset if you're a Catholic. Pope Leo X was doing things biblically I have a lot of question marks about.